Hello, I am now the humanoid robot. I have just arrived here at William Ross State High School. I am excited to be assisting staff deliver the digital technologies curriculum.
Some of us have been nominated by our teachers, some of us just had an interest and were really good. We're trying to use as much information as we can to come up with a clear design of what we need to do. Working with the Taylor City Council, also working with the Landcare, the Creek Watch, the SSAF, which is like a local fabricating company. I'm also working with Angus Smith Marine. We've also done a little bit of work with the Deputy Mayor, Les Walker, and you know, they've helped us to sort of see what things we could add into our boats and what things to think about, sort of the cost that might be involved as well, and also the impacts that it might have environmentally on the local fish and the plants, and also limiting the amount of energy that is expended as well when we use it, because we want to try and make it as environmentally friendly as possible.
Save the world.